daughter of Tom and Donna Ernst, is committed to play Division I soccer at Kent State University next fall. Rachel has a current GPA of a 4.079. Rachel is a member of our National Honor Society, works under the mentorship of Cincinnati Children's Hospital on her capstone in biotech, and is a member of our Loveland High School Strings Orchestra. Rachel was a four-year varsity starter for our Loveland women's soccer team and broke three records here at our high school. Most career games played at 81, most career games started at 81, and most career games consecutively started at 81. Over the course of her high school soccer career, Rachel has achieved ECC First Team Honors, ECC Player of the Year, Southwest Ohio Player of the Year, and First Team All-State. Rachel was also chosen as the Cincinnati Enquirer D1 Player of the Year, the Goodwill Student Scholar Athlete of the Week, and the Blitz 5 Student Athlete of the Week. In December, Rachel received and earned soccer's highest honor, an All-American title. Rachel also played soccer for the Ohio Elite Team and trains with the Academy of Sports Performance. Congratulations to our Rachel Ernst, committed to play D1 women's soccer at Kent State University.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Yeah, we are.